If you'd like to screen share from a Mac or PC in your Switcher Studio videos, or bring in a video from a Mac webcam, you can do so by pairing Switcher Studio with our computer app, SwitcherCast. First, you'll need to download and install SwitcherCast on your computer. Visit the Switcher dashboard on your computer's internet browser and click on the Downloads tab in the menu on the left. Download and install SwitcherCast for either your Mac or PC. Ensure that your iOS device running Switcher Studio and your computer are on the same Wi-Fi network. Then launch SwitcherCast on your computer from your applications. In SwitcherCast, you'll be able to see your webcam and screen, aka display, listed as a potential video source. If you have multiple monitors, you'll have multiple displays to choose from. As a reminder, you'll only see your webcam as a source if you're using SwitcherCast on a Mac. Now open the Switcher Studio app on your iOS device and tap on the Inputs tab. Your computer's camera and displays or screens will now show up in the list of sources on your Wi-Fi network. Tap on a webcam, or display, or both to enable it as a source for your Switcher Studio videos. A blue check mark will appear next to the enabled source, and it will now show up in your production tab, ready to be used in your videos. Keep watching for more how-tos, tips, and tricks from Switcher Studio.